Okay, we've been busy through the end of the summer here getting ready for our 2021 season at the greenhouse. One of the jobs we do in the summer is start making our soil. We've been making our own dirt since my parents started the business in 1963. And most greenhouses now buy a soilless mix and they grow in whether it's a whatever brand company makes it. But we feel that Mother Nature has done the best job on making soil. She's been making it for billions of years. So we like to use real dirt. Our recipe is topsoil with a little peat moss and perlite mixed in with it. And we've been doing it since I was a kid and it works real good. Our oldest piece of machinery here at the greenhouse is this soil shredder. My dad bought it in 1961 from a greenhouse that was down in the Clarington, Ohio area that actually grew tomatoes and stuff to sell at the stores as fruit. They use this. He claims that they had it since the early 1900s. So we're saying this shredder dates back to 1910. And who would ever think it's still working fairly good. We've changed motors and stuff on it, but it does the job. And we hope it lasts a lot more years. When my daughter Alex was in high school thinking about taking over the greenhouse business, I told her one time that she could make the job a lot easier. She could buy the soil and not make it. And she says, "Dad, you're known for your dirt. We can't get rid of your dirt." So we continue to keep the dirt, but I don't think she ever thought about her husband is going to be the one that gets the dirty job of making it. So we get old Alan, we call him Mike Rowe Jr. here because he gets stuck with all the dirty jobs here at the greenhouse. And you take a look at him, you'll see how dirty he's been. So we're going to go ahead and run a batch through of some peat moss. And you'll get to see somewhat how dirty some of these jobs are. Wearing these masks, but today we're not wearing them for COVID. We're wearing them for the dirt. So we're gonna try to do starting the season right now. We're gonna make sure we do a film every week to keep everybody posted on what we're doing at the greenhouse. So the end of every week, we hope to have a little video online of what we did this week for 2021. So we'll see you next week.